Hi students, welcome to Chemistry Knowledge Classes. In the previous class, we started about the chain isomerism. So what are the numbers I given that you have to remember? If 4 carbon are not start, 4 carbon butane is 2 isomer, pentane 3 isomer, hexane 5 isomer, heptane 9, octane 18, nonane 35 and decane 75. These numbers you have to remember. Otherwise, already given one shortcut in the second year, I think maybe alcohol chapter somewhere I given how to find number of isomer, that is also chain isomer. That is number of chain isomers that equal to one formula is 2 over n minus 4 plus 1. This is applicable up to 7 carbon. 8, 9 is not applicable. Is available to 7 carbon. Now put n equal to 1, number of carbon. N is what is the number of carbon? This is a shortcut. Right shortcut, remember this is n equal to 1. 1 minus 4 minus 3. It will you will get the negative value, or you can convert into the positive, you will get the fraction values. Yes sir? Minus 3 will what is that? 1 by 2 over 3, then 1 by 8. 1 by 8 that is fraction value. Molecule 1, 2, 3 molecule will be there, but half molecule, 0.8 molecule, 0.6 molecule will not there. So when minus you are getting here, you neglect it, remaining cancel. So now we are getting this power is minus, neglect it, then what is it? 1. So n equal to 1, how many isomers possible? 1. N equal to 1, number of isomers. N equal to 1, number of chain isomers is 1. N equal to 2, 2 minus 4, minus value is then how much? 1. Because this is negative for this one. Then how much is it? Plus 1, 0 plus or whatever this fraction of negative is it? 1 more. Then 1. Next, N equal to 3, minus 1 units. Minus 1 means 1 by 2. 1 by 2 half molecule of water is only this plus 1 here considered. Then here this is 1. N equal to 4. How much? 0. Power is 0. 2 over 0? 1. 1 plus 1? 2. So whatever I give the last class from here on. N equal to 5. Then plus 1 you will get in the power. Then 2 power 1 means 2. 2 plus 1? 3. Then here? 3. N equal to 6. Then here how much you will get? 2. 2 power 2 means 4. 4 plus 1? 5. Then n equal to 7. 7 minus 4, 3. 2 over 3, 8. 8 plus 1, 9. This is applicable for up to 7. So in competitive exam also they may ask maximum up to 7. So that's why I am giving this formula. Another for 8, 9, 10 also is there. But again, the reading goes complicated. That's why I am stopping here. The remaining value remember. 8, 18, 9, 35, 10, 17. Remember that. This number is available. So now I am discussing this one. N equal to 7. N equal to 7 meaning you know the formula CN H2N plus 2 alkene, general formula put here 7, then C7H14 plus 2, that is 16. Clear? Then how many isomers are possible? 9. If they ask number, use this formula. Which of the following are chain isomer of this one means that time compulsory we have to know what are the possibilities. Got the point? So when molecular formula is given, in the last class I told you that when number of molecules are given, what you have to check? Molecular formula same or not. Now molecular formula only given. When molecular formula given, what you have to check? Degree of unsaturation. How to check the degree of unsaturation? We know the formula. Otherwise the second method also is there. What is the maximum number of possible hydrogen? 16 only there. When 16 is the maximum saving, there will be how much? 0 degree of unsaturation. So degree of unsaturation is 0. It means no double bond, no triple bond, no ring. All are chain isomers. Normal chain only possible. Now how to write this one? First one, how many carbons are there? That way you write. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. What about it? This is 1. Second one. Because we have to prove the 9 possible amount. Next, cut 1. Then what you get? You will get the methyl. When you cut this part, is what you get? One carbon respected to the alkyl group is called methyl. This methyl plays at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Plays at different places to get a different isomer. Now I am placing here. Don't place the carbon respect to alkyl group at the ends. If you place at the end, you will get again same. See, if I place here, again I will get which one? Heptane only. Don't place carbon alkyl groups at the ends. Chlorine, bromine is it, you can place at the ends. Any other groups are there, you can place at the end. But carbon is there, don't place. So now I am placing at this one. One isomer. Next. This methyl group I want to place here. Name same or different? Different. It is 2 methyl hexane, it is 3 methyl hexane. If I remove this and place here, again it is 3 methyl hexane only. If I remove and place here, that is 3 methyl hexane. Same or not? If I remove and place here, there is 2 methyl hexane similar to this one. So how many possibilities? 2. What about it? Then here, 2 are there. 1 plus 2, 3. Then third one. Again, remove here one carbon. There how much carbon chain? 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then how many methyl we got? Initially we got here 1 methyl. After removal of this, another methyl we got. If these two combine, what will you get? Ethyl. I will write here this ethyl. Now, first we will check with this methyl. 2 methyl groups don't place at the end. If you place at the end, again you will get any one of this. Therefore, in the middles only, 2 methyl. Now, one of the methyl group I want to shift. One is here only. This methyl group I want to put here. Then what is the name? Same or different? Different. Already I told you that how to check the constitutional isomer. IUPAC name should be different. Next, I want to remove this, I want to place here. Different name or same? Different. Got the point? Now, these 2 methyl group I want to place at this position. Different or same? Different. Now, one is keep here only. Remove one. Don't write first. This is one. If you remove and put right side, then it belongs to anyone. I think it belongs to this one. If you put here or here, it belongs to this one. That's why don't write. Got the point? So remove this. What about it? Now, both remove and place here. It will belong to this one. Same. So that also don't. Which is come same, don't write. Which is different, that only you have to write. What about it? So, 2 methyl group respect to methyl group respect, all completed. Now, what is there? Ethyl. The ethyl we can write like this. But this is and this is 6. Because its name, what is that? 3 methyl. Hexane. 1, 2, 3 methyl hexane. That's why this is not possible ethyl here. But this is possible at this position. What about it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Anyway, 3 ethyl pentane. It is different name for all of this. So here this is possible. Next, fourth one. Again, one carbon reduced. Possible or not, we will see. 1, 2, 3, 4. 7, 6, 5, 4. Root word. Chain length. That is called root word. Now, here 1 methyl group we got, here 2. Now, how many methyl group we will get? 3 methyl we will get. All 3 combined, what will you get? Propyl we will get. So, now I am trying for this 3 methyl group first. 1, 2, 3. Other than this possibility is there any other? If I place here, these two are equivalent. Therefore, don't try it. Which is come same, don't try it. Any other possibility say that these 3 methyl group placing a different position? Don't place at the end, we know that. don't change. So this is only the puzzle. Other positive ego, that is equivalent, same name. Don't try. Next. What do we do next one? Four karma. Propel we have to place. Propel we have to place name at this position. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3 karma. Propel. This is which one? 1, 2, 3. 3 methyl hexane. See? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Same is there in this. So don't try diagonal. So more than this, not more. Now count all these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 is there. Like this, you have to draw constitutional experiment. Got the point? Use this formula. How many puzzle? That may be right. If any hetero atom double bond is there, please at the different position. What is? So that also I will give one more example. So the purpose only I choose this example. You can write this puzzling for you. What is it? Next. Chain isomer. One more shortcut also I will give you. So what we have to observe in the chain isomer, one more point we discuss. Same molecular formula required. Same molecular formula. For all these molecular formula, C7H16. This is the first point. Second point. The second point required. First one thing is molecular formula should be same. Functional to here same. Functional to same or different? Different also, same also. Why different also, same also? Now, alcohol chapter you are studying, for example. Okay, functional same required. If alcohol is there, all should be alcohol only. So, same functional. Same functional. Third one. The third one, this should be very important. Root word or principal carbon chain. Principal carbon chain. That is nothing but root word. Should be preferred. This is very, very important. In all these root word, differ is there or not? But in the root word, not different. Side chain position differ. Got the point here? Side chain position. So principal carbon chain should be, that is called good word, should be different. Otherwise, side chain position should be different. Side chain position. Instead of this, I created one in this point only. I created into one short form. The short form is called here PS. PS is before. P means principal carbon chain, S means side chain. This multiple, if differ, then that is called chain isomer. Check here, for the same principal carbon chain is there. So what is the P? P means principal carbon chain. S means what is there? Number of side chain. Start with carbon. Some may be fluorine also bromine. That is not the concern here. Now, principal carbon chain 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. PS is equal to P how much? 6. Side chain starting with the carbon, how many are there? 1. Then what is that? Here, position is different here, yeah? But if you consider this one, then this one, P, yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 is the number of side chains start with this is 2. So if you consider these two like this, that time, it will carbon chain differ is there, yeah? Principal carbon chain should be differ. When it is differ here, 6 and here 5 is the compulsory, this PS value will be different. In the same region, that time they should be different than side chain position. If like is given, it means root word difference there, automatically this PS value will be different. But if root word same is there, that time side chain position will be different. Got the problem? If you have confusion, only this one only follow. Yeah. If you have confusion with this, follow this one. This thing you have. This is the main point here. Root word is different and compulsory they are changing something. Now, ring chain isomers. Ring chain isomers. Ring chain means molecular formula same, but they differ in the form of ring and open chain. Now, one example C3H6O. This I will discuss later, because I will discuss for a small one, later this bigger one. C4H6. Now molecular formula given or different molecules are given. Molecular formula given in what you have to check first? Degree of unsaturation. So DU, when 4 is there, 4 into 2, 8 plus 2, 10. 10 is maximum, but how much is there here? 10 minus 6, 4 by 2, 2. Then degree of unsaturation, 2. Other way, you use a formula and substitute in that formula, you will get that. Okay, this is 2, degree of. So, what are the possibility? 2 pi bonds or 1 and 2 rings. 2 pi bonds mean what are the possibilities? 2 double bonds. It means 1 single bond, 1 pi bond. Single bond, pi bond. So, how many pi bonds are there? 2. Another possibility? Triple bond. In that one single bond is there, as well as sigma bond, 2, pi bond. This is possible. Another what is there here? 2 rings. This is one. Another one possibility what is there? 2 rings, okay. Or another possibility, 1 pi bond plus 1 ring. 1 pi bond means 1 double bond. Another one is a ring, ring bond. So total how many possibilities are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 possibilities are there. So now we can write in this form. Clear? Another one, when 4 carbons are there, when 4 carbons are there, how many chain isomers possible? 2. Then I will write like this. But multiple bond also is there, double bond. If you place double bond here, carbonyl is how much? 4. This carbon, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes or no? Hydrogen satisfied or not check? 3 hydrogen, 3 hydrogen. 6. How much is there here? But here, how much is there? This. 3, 3, 6. But here 2 are there. 8 are there. So this is not satisfying. So we have to satisfy the molecular formula also. Now consider this one. Double bond we can place here and here. Now here how many hydrogens? 2. Here? No. Because carbon is 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. No. 2 plus here 1. 3. 3 plus 3? 6. Satisfying? Now double bond we can place at different position also. This is 1. This bond I want to place here. Yes sir? Carbon will fit. Here 2, here 2. 4, 5, 6. Other than this any possibilities? This one? No. Then we can go for this. This is 4 carbon. Triple bond we can place at this position. CH3, 3 hydrogen, 2 hydrogen, 5, here 1 hydrogen, 6. Now triple bond we can place at the middle. 3, 3, 6. No hydrogen, no hydrogen. Then any other possibility we can not write here. This is placing the triple bond here, this is only identical. So with respect to this 4 one. Now come to this one. 2 rings. I will write this is like. How many carbons? 1, 2, 3, 4. How many are there? 6. 2, 2, 4, 5, 6. This one. Next, give this. 1 ring, 1 pipe. This is 1 ring, 1 pipe. 2, 2, 4, 5, 6. Or any other possibility with this, not possible. Because when 4 carbons are there, how many changes are possible? One is 4 carbons. In other case, 1, 2, 3, 4 carbons. But if you place double bond here, now number of atoms are not satisfied. Therefore, don't consider this one. That time they may ask a question. Molecular formula they may give. How many constitutional isomers are possible? Constitutional isomer. It means structural isomer. Stereoisomer they are not asking. If stereoisomer they ask, that time may be changed also. Depends upon their geometrical or optical isomerism. Now only asking which one? Constitutional isomer. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 are possible. Got the word? Now, if this is, these are open chain, these are ring. Therefore, it is called ring chain isomers. Got the point? Now, for this, how many isomers are possible? This is, if you understand clearly, then you will answer this one. First, when molecular formula given, what you have to calculate first? Degree of unsaturation. 3 carbons are there, 3 into 2, 6, 6 plus 2, 8. Maximum number of atoms possible, how much? 8. But how much given here? 6. When oxygen is there, sulfur is there, no increase, no decrease. So, 8 minus 6, 2. 2 by 2, 1. Otherwise, you place in the formula, you will get the answer, if you are not understanding. Then, degree of unsaturation is 1. 1 means, it may be 1 pi bond or 1 ring, like this possible. Clear? So, now, we have to draw these possibilities. Three carbons are there. When three carbons are there, how many chain isomers possible? One. This formula you can use it. One possible. Carefully observe. First, that also I will tell you how to draw the constitutional isomer. I will explain with this. Before also, you may understand by cutting one, but here different atom also is there, no? Heteroatom, oxygen, maybe sulfur, nitrogen, halogen, if come, then how to draw? What we have to do? The first thing is, three carbons, one oxygen, satisfy oxygen balance, like this. Another one possibility would be there. We are placing this oxygen at different position. I place oxygen on the first carbon. Now I am placing the oxygen on the second carbon. If I place like this, again this is same number. First position only. That's very good. First slide of open chain. I place the hetero atom at the different position. I place a different position. One first position on the carbon, second position on the carbon is the same. Clear? Now this is not the ring chain isomer. Because degree of unsaturation, how much is there? One. Next possible is the ring. You have to place the hetero atom at the different positions without multiple bond. What am I doing here? How many memories is this? Six, four memories. But how many carbons are there? 1, 2, 3. Here, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, one oxygen atom. So now I am writing that is open chain only without any multiple bond. Second step, what you have to do? Place the multiple bond at the different positions. Place the multiple bond at the different positions. So one more also possibly here. Because I place oxygen at the first carbon, second carbon. But another possibility, what is there? In between also possible, ether. That is very important. Place the heteroatom at the different places. First, the second completed. Then in between also possible or not, you have to check. Because their valence you have to satisfy. Now, place the next, what is there? Multiple bond. It is open chain. This is ring. Ring chain isomer. Now I have, these are not ring chain. Now we have to place the double bond. First position. Second position. Third position. Hydrogen place here, then you will get the oleatesis. Next. This is. Next. This is. Remove this hydrogen. Next, this is okay, this is okay, this is also okay. Now count how many are there total. These are not ring chain or opening structure because there's multiple bonds are there. From this we draw these up. What is the point? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 isomers are total. If you draw like this, then any one isomer will not miss. First red of open chain. Then, second step, place the multiple bond at the different positions. Next, third step, what you have to do, place the halogen at different positions. If halogen is present, here halogen not there, that's why I'm not putting it. First point, what is that? Write the open chain with the any nitrogen or oxygen hydrogen. Second step, what is that? Place the multiple bond if it is a double T, compulsory double bond may be there. So the double bond plays at a different position.